on the specific issue of the Dallas Smith report, I made a statement saying that on that issue alone, it demonstrates that the Rowley government and the Prime Minister himself has failed, and that is reason for them to be removed from office. Of course, when I say removed from office in terms of the elections that are coming up. The way in which it was handled. So bits and pieces were being put out into the public domain only because of public pressure, and we have to thank Kirk and others for raising that public pressure. Without that public pressure, those bits and pieces would not have even emerged in the public domain. And so how it was handled, whether the committee members erred at the last hurdle, whether what they said is, listen, this is as far as we could go, and therefore, before it goes public, it goes back to the Prime Minister, which is where he then ought to have called in Darren Smith and said, this is what the facts seem to be. What is your position on it? But that never happened. So there was an opportunity for Darren Smith to defend himself against the allegations, but through a different mechanism other than that of the committee. And that was really the Prime Minister himself.